you see, I'm an environmental engineer. And a lot of problems right now, we are looking at global warming, a recurrent drought, climate change. These are the emerging issues. These are the pressing problems of the 20th century. And my field specifically addresses those problems. Pollution in the atmosphere, hydrosphere, you know, lithosphere, so soil pollution, groundwater, air. So these are the attributes I talk about. We are an integral part of society. For example, if you are holding a glass of water, I can proudly say that an environmental engineer has treated that water to the extent that it is beneficial to your health. It is protective of your health. You are not going to get a diarrhea by drinking this water. So I take pride in the fact that we make these things possible, you know, like human endeavors possible in every step of the way. What student can certainly expect from my class as a fun-filled class, an opportunity to learn something new, an opportunity to practice the art, hands-on, participatory, intellectually exciting. They can sufficiently expect to have the rigor and substance. I'm excited to meet with my student, and that I'm passionate about teaching. I'm someone who can actually look forward to going to the class. That's me.